Hello friends, this is Shweta here again with a new video today. In this video, I'm going to show you how we are making embroidery work on the border of the plain cotton sari. So actually this is how the sari is. It's a plain border. And we are just making a simple border. This is a cream color and a peach mix sari. So, let me see how it is working. After working, this is how it is looking like. It takes about 5 to 6 hours to complete this kind of work in a machine. So I'm going to make a matching blouse for this. Hope you all liked it. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe to my channel. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up. Thank you. Bye-bye.